There are things to explain. Like maybe this isn't an actual tyrannical 100-year reign.
And we need to speak, or we be leak or be defeated. Now look at the treaters, they beat us. But they need us, so they free us to exterminate us like we were diseases. We eat what we need, bleed, sleep when we breathe. Am I a fighter or a feed? Between Maria, Rose, and Cedar, can't wait for our awakening moment. Cause our opponents know patience, we're complacent. Forgot where we came from. The enemies we kill's what our salvation is made from. We give the 1% from ending up as dinner. So they force us to attack to distract from the fact. If we inspected every crack, we would know what they practice. They play where it's safest while we get trampled and mangled. They say we're the bravest, so we don't see the angle. And Django reversed. Foreign policy is sovereignly first wall is away. Tell us we're great, they know what's best, don't do as they say. Now do what they tell me, I end up chewed in the belly. So we ride into battle like cattle in a saddle while they're grinning ear to ear, staying clear in the interior, thinking we're inferior.
But you can't fight the nature of things
and stay superior. While they smiling in our face, whole time we wanna take their place. Whole time we're losing the race. Whole time they wanna rip off an arm and a leg and a leg and an arm and a head. You're dead, then stop at the pace. Rich and sinners, a hold up in the center. Only hope for the poor is to risk even more. Leave it all on the floor, cause the amount of kills scored is what opens the door. But now you're a war, they keep asking for more. While your peers steal and peel away the comfort you feel. Our existence isn't real, so you score more notches and hope someone's watching. So you ask to the dance, like your last name is Hawkins. You even plead to be freed, mean like Sonny or Bean.
Tell the truth now.
But animals caught in a cage, despite all our rage.
We've been played,
hanging by the narrowest thread. They want the terrorists dead, the terrorists spread through sorrow and dread. Feasting on preservatives the size of our head, leaving us with questions yet no one has said. Like how do you cope when their eyes are still open? Like they're still hoping that the options still open, but their bodies are broken or floating down a throat where nothing is spoken, and choke them on the way back. And left is a token. We fight cause we must. Limbs lost or crushed. We sharpen our skills, but when all said and done, when a fist grips a man, you either fight or you run. And even your best are just a wing and a breast. They can't attest to who of us might have killed off the rest. But I suspect they mean to teach us about Marie Antoinette. So we hit them by the nape of the neck and vapor ejects. And thanks to our mechs, I can breathe a new breath flex. And then it's on to the next. And everything we know is due to public disclosure. We know they're really not leaders, we know they're more like controllers. The success of our race rests on our shoulders. The success of our actions is measured in fractions. And we've seen what we see isn't always what it seems. Those thought were our enemies to be on our team. They say there's a traitor, but it's hard to hate her. The reality is, she may be doing us a favor. Her titans tall as steeples, but the power's with the people of an even bigger evil. How long can we last? Cause we're tired as hell, and our systems are crashed. If you pray or obey, the result is the same. Because the system is sad, and if the walls, what they say, the will of heaven manifested or God given, then how we living righteous? If a bite justifies the plight of a million over those who hold the might, and on top of it all, how we expect them to fall?
How we expect them to fall?
They the ones holding up the wall.